I'm in my car, I'm driving far, drive time.
Okay. Oh, shit. Sorry. That was the theme song. I'm having some difficulties with my tape deck, and the tape getting into play there was more difficult than you would think. It's not working when it's flipped onto one side, so I had to put it on the B side and rewind it, and then it started playing. I wasn't really prepared. Now, what else? Okay. So, I also fixed the cam, so now you're looking at a true straight-on shot instead of before. It basically just got the sky up above, and it wasn't capturing straight ahead at all. But now it is. Although I'm noticing right now on the screen, I think it's picking up. I'm gonna have to fix this in editing. And fix this later. I'll have to, because it's picking up part of the black thing that I mounted it onto the windshield. I mounted it on a different thing that was actually from a different camera that I had bought. I just saw it and I was like, well, this will work. So that was pretty cool. I'm proud of myself for that. I gotta lose weight. Talk about my diet. Oh, this is Drive Time, by the way. This is episode 1B of season 3. What was I saying? I'm looking at the tape. The tape just ejected. The cassette tape. The theme song that you heard again. I don't know. Shit, man. I'm trying to lose weight. And basically, I was just leftovers from the party. We threw my mom a party this weekend, and there was a bunch of orzo salad, pasta salad. And I've been eating that, and it's too much carbs. I also had a sandwich. There's like double carbs. I can't do that anymore, really. I got a new watch I'm wearing from eBay. It's an LED watch. I don't know, it's pretty cool. Is this chick running here? Not bad. Okay. I don't know. I feel like I'll have more to talk about. I'm really busy right now, so my mind is running. I'm starting a lot of these websites. Two websites in particular. One's called lifecast.info, and the other one is called 5,000 miles. And that's just 5,000 miles, and the E is actually a .es, so it's 5,000mil.es. So, that's pretty cool. I don't want to interrupt the camera, but I do want to maybe see if I can move. You know what, I'm going to fix this in post-editing. This is was still a learning experience today. I'm giving today. That's why I say, oh, you ate too many carbohydrates at lunch today, dude. As I was talking to myself saying just that just then. And so that's true. But I also am planning to go for a run, around straight from work. I'm gonna take off from the office. I'm gonna put shorts on and run from the office and do my run with my hack cam. So I'm taping a lot of my life and filming a lot of my life. And actually, I might do something right now. It's a little crazy, but It's wrong. I have with this Nano, and then I have two iPhones, and then I have like this other little camera, and I just totally forgot to put my blinker on, and the person behind me probably like, whoa. I'm saying a lot too today. I don't normally do that. Hold on. So I'm filming the actual. Alright, I'm filming of the drive time episode for my vlog. This is a vlog. You can catch drive time also on this website as well. Meta. But I'm pretty pleased with everything. I'm pleased. All these little things I got going on, they're fun. And like I said, today is the first Monday of the month, and so I plan to kind of sort this stuff out. I have to be more accepting of myself and say, don't beat myself up and say, listen, you can't have that many carbohydrates at lunch tomorrow because look at today, that didn't make you feel very good about yourself. So, you know, you just take it day by day. And all of these little things will hopefully, you know, work these things in seamlessly into how the editing goes. And I'm really streamlining the process of editing all of these videos. That's a big thing that I want to work on, is to make them very easy. I guess this isn't illegal, because I'm thinking now people do stick things on their windshield, like cop scanners and also like all sorts of things. The GPSs usually go where this camera is. I put the camera. Well, it's an iPod. So I'm glad that this iPod gets a purpose, and I'm glad it's still. I'm not doing anything illegal. I don't think there's any reason I should get pulled over for this. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll be back with the last episode of the day later this evening.